So these are the best settings that I've found for Monster Hunter Rise. I'm gonna go through this really quick. I don't want to be like them people making 10-minute long videos just to show settings. The grayed out ones, you have to do that in the menu, I believe. The important one is DLAA. Turn that on. Turn off all the depth of field, the blur, all that stuff. No DLSS makes this game look terrible. VSync off, and that's pretty much it.